Columbus University and your Florida College Lady Falcons. The NAIA are committed to promoting an environment of inclusion that is character-driven and embracing of the culture of its diverse institutions. The NAIA empowers student athletes, coaches, officials, and fans to demonstrate at all times our champions of character five core values of integrity, respect, responsibility, sportsmanship, and servant leadership, which create a positive and competitive environment. If you look around the gym, the Florida College volleyball team has made posters about various cancers that have touched someone in their lives. But the one person who has especially touched their lives is Lexi Rigby. Lexi was diagnosed at the age of 7 with osteosarcoma. We praise God and are happy to report that she is in remission. We ask that each of you stop by the table in the lobby to write Lexi and her family a card, read about her journey, and donate if you are able. All donations and gate money for tonight will be donated to Lexi's family. I would like to read a quote from her mom, Danielle Rigby. Sometimes in life, unfortunately, it takes feeling horrific pain to realize all that's important in life. I've always appreciated everything, but now it's like I see life through a different set of eyes. Health is wealth, and I can promise you that. Love and health can conquer all. Love more, lack more, and let the little things go. Appreciate every minute you have with your family and live life like there is no tomorrow. It's not promised to any of us, and always pray. God listens to our prayers. At this time, we would like to honor all cancer survivors. Please stand. Now, can we have everyone please stand, remove your hats, as we bow in prayer led by Josh Hastings, followed by the national anthem.
Father, that no harm or injury will come to anyone. Father, we pray that each and every one of us will show
like to take this moment to congratulate Emily Selvidge for becoming the first player in Florida college history to reach 2,000 assists.
Thank you. Thank you.